And I just had a fabulous run. I set a PR by a minute and a half.
I had a negative split, which is something I have been trying to achieve for 2 years.
I am simply faster and a better athlete because of Asiya.
I was doing a race on the other side of the country. I had a horrible crash. Put me in bed. I got a bad infection. I was on antibiotics. I couldn't do anything. The last week of those 3 weeks of doing nothing, a friend turned me on to Asiya, and I started taking it twice a day. And that was the only thing I did. I didn't ride my bike, nothing. And I came out and I won.
When I first started swimming, my heart rate was through the roof. And after a few weeks of being on the Asiya, I noticed a big difference in my ability to go for longer periods of time. I felt much more comfortable in the water and my heart rate came down significantly. And I attribute that directly to the Asiya that I was taking.
The first time I used Asiya, I noticed a drastic difference. I felt less fatigued, especially as the ride progressed. I noticed that I was a lot less tired, and I actually felt more energy as the time progressed. And it really astonished me as I finished the ride that I had my best time ever on that loop that I've ridden for many, many months.
When I was introduced to Asiya, I was very impressed with the three components of endurance, recovery, and repair. Something you don't see in one product ever, especially at this level. Asiya has opened our eyes because it has measurable results. The O2 Max testing's allowed us to see something we haven't seen in other products. Because of that, it is going to change the athletic playing field in college, Olympic, and professional athletes.
I went and went down to a sports clinic and I got tested. I ran on a treadmill at an incline, got all my ventilatory thresholds and heart rates tested. And then I went on the product for 6 weeks. Returned to the same clinical test, had it all done, I was able to run faster at a steeper incline at a lower heart rate.
As a coach and a bike racer, I take my training very seriously. It's all very calculated down to the last minute. I use a power meter, which gives me a very objective readout of how much work I'm doing and how strong I am. And I've noticed when I'm on the Asiya, I can sustain my power output for much longer periods of time. I can do more intervals in a row without having to rest.
So I started taking the product a couple weeks and I said, I'm going to try this out. I'm going to do what I normally do when I exercise and push myself, because I know how I feel, my body feels when I do that. So I ran the stairs up in the canyon and I know I can do it a certain number of times and I know the way I feel afterwards. So I did it and then I ran a few more, because I felt pretty good. I thought, okay, if I feel that good, I'm gonna push myself even harder just to see how things go. So I ran a few more sets and I come down and normally my legs are shaking. They weren't shaking. So I thought, well, I'll know for sure tomorrow, because tomorrow is the day when I really feel it in my legs and I'm limping around when I push myself that hard. And the next day I barely felt anything. I felt something, I knew I did something, but it wasn't the way I normally feel when I run the stairs. So I thought, uh-oh, this is for real.
After about 2 weeks on Asiya, I noticed that my workouts were a lot stronger, especially the second half of my workouts. I was much more energetic. I had more endurance, and that made a huge difference in my times and in my performance.
And immediately I can tell that I had a huge energy boost. I went through my workout within an hour and a half, and when I got done, I was ready for more.
I got my time down to an absolute best. So my heart rate stayed where it would have been normally. My power output was up and my time was down 40 seconds on a climb that normally takes me 17 minutes, took me 16 minutes and 20 seconds. The only thing I've done different is add Asiya into the mix.
It's not an energy drink. It's an endurance, which is completely different, because with energy, there's a high and then there's a low. With an endurance product, there's not ever a low. It's just effective during exercise.
Okay, you might not feel an energy rush, but you go out on a long hike, a long run, a long bike ride, a long swim, and you'll find the difference. You'll feel the difference.
I feel stronger as rides progress, that my legs don't feel as fatigued. I feel like I have more energy, and my mental focus gets stronger as the ride progresses.
With an ultra endurance event like Lotija, it's over 9 hours of racing. I need speed, I need recovery, and I need endurance. Asiya helps sustain me all the way through.
So this allows me to actually go out and train, feel good, recover, train more often.
When I'm taking Asiya, I definitely notice a difference in my recovery. I'm able to do harder workouts. I'm able to have more quality. And really, the recovery is the most important part. And I tell this to my athletes as well. You know, you can work hard, you can train hard, but if you're not recovering in between that training, your body's going to break down and your training is going to get of less quality because your body's not able to give you what it needs to.
We play a 140-game schedule, And I believe that you need to be able to recover on a day-to-day basis to be ahead of your competition. And ASEA provides me that benefit.
Last season I did a half Ironman. 2 to 3 days after the race I had sore ankles, I had a sore back, sore shoulders. I didn't really even get out of bed for a day. Now about eight to 10 weeks in ASEA, I noticed that I was able to do that in training and I'm not sore the next day. I'm actually not even sore the same day. I'm able to go right back out and do it again.
As a stuntman, you're constantly recovering from stair falls, car hits, and I'm finding with ASEA that it's much easier for me to deal with it, that I feel like I'm ready to go the next day, that I've got my energy back. I feel awesome.
I use ASEA. I think it's a good product. It's helped me in a lot of ways with recovery and quality of workout. It's a product that I can, you know, with good conscience recommend to my athletes.
I take it before every training run, and before every race, I have ASEA with me, and I will drink 4 to 6 ounces about 20 minutes before the race. I will never run without ASEA again.
ASEA is not going to be a secret forever. You're going to need to take ASEA to keep up. If half the peloton is taking ASEA, you're going to be left out.
I wouldn't want to be without it. I think my performance would drop. I think I would be risking injury. And so I absolutely love it, and I want to stay on it forever.
Any professional athlete will tell you know your body. You know even a certain drink or a particular meal, you really know and you're in tune with your body. And I know now that ASEA is a part of my life for the rest of my life.